Alright, since you have already invited your employees, next what we will do is we can actually adjust what this employee can or cannot see. So in order to do that, you go to Tools, User Authorization, and you can see the user's email here. So let me adjust. So for Winnie, let me press on Edit, and we'll be able to actually change the access right. So first, this employee is a payroll user, which means an admin. You can change the access right back to employee or payroll. And then next, you'll be able to adjust the access right for this particular staff. We do have a lot of things that you can change. So you just select maybe this employee is allowed to view only, not able to edit, not able to delete. So you can change it accordingly based on the selections made here. So next, you got authorized employee groups as well. So for example, if you have multiple employee groups, let's say you have your management staff, your office worker, your foreign worker. So what you can do is you can actually assign maybe this particular staff can only access the standard office worker. He or she cannot view the foreigners or your management staff. So you'll be able to select and change the different access right from this page. So again, if you once you've done any changes, click on Save when you're done.